get out of here. Okay, yeah.
A what? A circumference?
Now that's called a sarcophagus.
A what?
A sarcophagus.
We call them treasures.
Oh, you're right. They are. Wow, look at this. Look at that, man. Wow.
That was about ours.
So where did you guys get this?
Man, we travel all over the world.
Zimbabwe.
We went to South Africa too.
No, sarcophagus.
Yes, it is.
That's right. Okay. And where did you guys get this one?
Ireland. Yeah, way over in Ireland. That's a long trip carrying this bag.
You know, when you think about these treasures like that, see, you guys are archaeologists. You go dig things up, right?
We got other things too, like gold coins.
All right. Well, come on over. Let's talk about this a moment because I'm interested in all these treasures.
We travel all over the world. Stuff, a lot of money. Very expensive.
Well, I think we have some pictures of some of that stuff. Now, you might can tell me a little bit about what these things are once they show up. Now that you guys are out, look at
that's
that.
That's all that gold we got off of that ship.
Tomorrow, the boys,
we traveled for like 6 months.
So you found that in the bottom of the ocean.
No, it was on a ship out in the ocean.
Oh, in the ocean. Okay, so there was that diamond.
We're archaeologists. We're not scuba divers.
I thought
that one. You dig that one up there?
That was fine. That was good. Right there.
Where did you dig that one up?
Macedonia.
Yeah, for $10 million.
$10 million. Woo! What about this stuff?
He found all that.
Where did you find that?
Okay. No, we found that up in New York City, remember?
Oh, and here's more coins. Boy, all this is really, really valuable treasure. Yeah. Boy, y'all done a great job searching all this out.
Man.
So, after you find all this stuff, I'm sure that there's probably like the stories are endless. You found every valuable thing you could think of.
We found
everything.
We've been checking it all. Getting all kinds of stuff.
So you guys have found everything.
Except
for one thing.
Our bucket list. Yeah. Oh,
really? Wow.
We got one thing.
One thing to complete your list. You mean all the treasures in the world? You found everything, but one thing.
Everywhere.
What?
We're the best. We just can't find it.
So all the treasures.
Tell me, what is it? Tell me, man.
We'll go anywhere. We'll travel to the end of the world. We spent 6 weeks on a ship.
And still couldn't find it.
Okay, well, tell me, what is it?
Oh, I got it. It's 6 days.
Necklace. A necklace. It was a necklace. What you're looking for is a necklace, right? It's a gold plated spoon.
We've got plenty of those.
Oh, it's a rare bird. That's what it is, right?
Some kind of bird.
Scrolls? What about the scrolls?
We've got plenty of those.